Recording.
Thank you.
Oh, and
and Tommy.
Yeah.
Zooming on him. Oh shoot, I went too far. Look out. Oh, I didn't realize I was zooming in, my hand must have slipped. Knocked down the phone. Yeah, they're coming over here. I know Tommy's dad, but well, not really his dad anymore. They got divorced. Oh, I guess, yeah, it's sort of his, yeah, it's his dad. Stick figure. He's a midget. Back to stick. Over to stick two. Blondie goes up to the ball. Thank you.
good?
Yeah, it's right there.
How does
I do not trust you.
Whitefish Bay Bombs on number 52, Joe Brunner, that's his first personal. 16 foul line.
I'll do it at halftime. The benefit of you being here is that you can get something for yourself.
Yeah. sounds good.
The knee's giving out.
Yeah.
not signing me. No redo. Yeah. I'm so smart.
Number 24, Tony Starker is called up shot.
Tony Starker? Oh, phone. This does sound team. Like Tony Stark.
First team foul to
half. Okay. Okay. Someone's hacking the
other
way. How do you go up on field? Oh, dude, what do you do? Oh, crap.
Come on.
Yes, I'm gonna eat it all your own. Hold that. Oh, it's dead. Follow it. Okay.
Yeah, baby! Checking in for the Blackhawks, number 1, Jake Malakanavichus. Number 15, Caleb Lubin.
He's a sophomore. 14, yeah, he is. So if you pronounce it Canary, is it Waymar? Is it Walmart, not Walmart then?
I'm home. Get him next to Starker.
Whitefish Bay fouls number 24, Colin Starker.
That's his fourth.
That's his fourth personal. 14 foul at half. Checking in for the Blues, number 52, Joe Brunner. Checking
Joe
in for the Blackhawks,
number 14, Joe is taller than
him. No, he's not.
What?
Hey, they got one of the booklets that show everyone's hiding stuff over there. Mid it down.
Whitefish Bay foul number 3, Drew Garcia. That's his first personal. 15 foul at
Thank you. other problem with our program. We foul too much. And close games like this, they win for the free throws.
Number 13.
Oh, come on. Jaden's 6'3".
6'9".
Yeah, he said he's 6'8".
Whitefish Bay fouls out the green, Drew Garcia, this is their personal. 10 feet foul to have. Shooting the double bonus on the Blackhawks, number 15, Caleb Hooman.
They made 20 plus points off the free throws.
Who can next to Kmart? Who can next to Coleman?
Yeah, know he's not 6'8".
Coleman's 16. Move back real quick.
Thank you. for you and I will show you.
Yeah? They ran the play, he didn't even get the ball yet.
Whitefish Bay fouls on number 12, Ryan Carew. This is his first personal. Shooting double bonus for the Blackhawks will be number 12, Zach Weider.
Right. Zach Weider. He's down there. Oh, they made it back. Okay. Whitefish Bay ball. I bricked one layup on the basket. Shoot it.